Hello students, myself C.kalyani. I am working at Tilak Bharti Higher Secondary School as economics teacher. Students, today I will tell you what is economics. And economics is an unlimited wants and a limited resources to satisfy us. Means human being has unlimited wants. So many wants has human being. But to fulfill that wants, there is a limited resources. Now I will tell you the five factors of the economics. First one is land. Second is labor. Third one is capital. Fourth is organizer. And fifth one is entrepreneur. First point is land. People build houses, buildings, complexes, malls, etc. To give in rent. In urban areas, rent varies from according to the places and their services we get. Rent is high where the facilities are more, and rent is less where the facilities are less. Second point is labor. Apart from land, to develop many things, buildings, houses, schools, factories, we need labor. They get the economics or money in the form of wages. Labors are different types. There are skilled labors and unskilled labors. Skilled labors are trained and unskilled labors are not trained. They have not so much of knowledge to do any work. Skilled labors are perfect in their work, such as carpenters, masons to build buildings, etc. are skilled labors. And unskilled labors, they don't know any knowledge and they do not have, they have always to support somebody's help. Third point is capital. There are two kinds of capital, fixed or physical capital. Second one is working capital. In fixed capital, we do things like building iron rods and cement or any other raw materials which is fixed for the building. And second one is working capital. In working capital, it should be needful for in finance as well as fully completed raw materials. For example, bamboo for a basket weaver, and iron rod, cement, bricks for construction people. Students, fourth point is entrepreneur. People have to bear many obstacles to earn in business profit. Entrepreneur is a person who bears risk to earn profit or loss. Nowadays, in business people, they have many problems to bring that profit. They have to bring all sorts of resources together, land, labor and capital, and do business to earn profit. Sometimes they may have to bear loss also. Fifth one, organizer. Organizer is a person who links between a laborer and an entrepreneur. If the organizer is not perfect, then the business will not get any profit or the laborers does not get any wages. The person organizer is a reputed post, like CEO, vice chancellor, principals, supervisors, etc. The person organizes well in any company, the company will be flourish. Thank you children. Hope you all understood today's lesson, introduction of economics and the five factors of production. Thank you once again. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.